Hello guys, welcome to the sixth episode of our full playthrough of Jedi Fallen Order. I'm TJ. We got a lot done in the last episode in one particular location. We investigated the Imperial dig site that revealed the location of the second tomb of the Zepho, which was the tomb of Mictroy. And along the way, we got a new ability. We got the new full, sorry, the pull. Where's it at? It was the pull. There we go. The pull of Force ability, and we got that in the middle of a cutscene. And then, as we approached the tomb of Mictral, we got another message from Inno Cordova in regards to finding something called the Astrium, which is a tool of some sort that can help open the vault back in Bognos. So, upon that, we reached over here. We were able to exit the tomb of Mictral, and we're in, looks like, some sort of, I think we're in the Imperial base, yeah, Imperial headquarters right now. And so we gotta make our way back and see if we can get any information as far as what the Astrium can do to the Bognos vault, how it can open it, and see where it's located. So we have to go from there. And at the same time, we still gotta find a Wookiee named Tarful, who was supposed to be in Kashyyyk. We couldn't find him when we rescued the Wookiees a couple episodes ago, so hopefully we'll run into him in this episode, but we'll see.
Good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
Hang tight, my battery's about to die.
Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
I'm trying to figure out why BD1 gets the better upgrades.
should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
Some chow god.
I can't make egress to the target.
I mean to go back like that. Ugh. You know what, to play it safe, let me unlock that pathway real quick, then I'll go back down the elevator. I should have thought of that before.
Think we're doing okay, BD? Good. Too bad, huh? Come on, BD. Over here, BD.
Perfect timing.
Captain, I think we found a way in.
A stormtrooper used these while scouting the area. Looks like he may have found a way into the tomb. Ready for another stim? And there we go.
Oh, I'm loving life so far.
BD, let's go. Hey, BD.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate.
Oh my god, that's the seventh one. Back to back, I love it. the hell is that thing?
You're mine. Oh, you're in trouble. Oh, you're in trouble.
Need an assist.
Heads off.
How the hell do I escape from that? Oh no.
BD. Where are we? BD one? Little buddy? Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Back there. Is that a power cable? That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
Sort of prison chamber of some sort.
hit something.
Door opened up.
Power jittering to that yet. I get it now.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. My lightsaber is missing. Someone in there?
Hi, Tuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hopa, Sortomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
Dumping bodies through chutes? Is that what it is?
Beady?
I better be Beady in there.
Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. happy to see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Look easy. You got this, BD. Just what we needed. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he got. Oh, somebody get Baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I felt that one.
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Bastard that captured me. Let's get my revenge.
Gosh, this. Still standing, huh? You're going down.
So nimble. Oh, I'd like to see that again. Can't win them all.
Too much for you. This one passes for a Jedi.
Up here.
Heads off. Oh, that's it.
Can't run forever.
Hexion Brood, excuse me. Oh, thank you for saving me. Bounce. Thanks for the games, it was all fun.
Hey, Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh?
They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Now, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Day.
to go?
Kashyyyk. Love the humidity. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here. Just let me know when you want to go.
We'll talk later.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. It's good to see you're safe.
I'm sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Move, BD. An abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Hey, BD. Feeling okay?
VD.
I'll get through. After him. Watch your eye. Don't let up. A fool. You're disgusting.
Now, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
Oh, they eat them? Hmm.
Thanks, BD. A little help here.
You're too quick.
Come on, BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
I'm stepping back.
Yes.
Why does that hut look so familiar? Not again. And just so you know, this is the 4th of July weekend, and we got some fireworks going on right now outside my neighborhood. Let's check it out. Oh, fun times. The longest zip line in the game.
Yep, there you go.
I saw this chest coming from a mile away.
bunch of them in there.
Yeah, poor Wookiee. Yes. Didn't deserve that.
Let's take a look.
That's how you do it.
What is it, BD?
Shadowlands.
Oh, is that a Venus flytrap?
What is that?
Substretch enemy like that. How the hell did the freaking resistance expand through here?
course is live. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty cool.
Just like a Venus flytrap.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
That's Saw?
Move, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
Oh, that sucks.
This.
can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Seen a place like this before? Me neither. Trees. I feel the forest all around this place.
Hey,
you, BD. Let me see. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. What's that, BD?
Oh, that's kind of sick.
Thank you.
glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Oh, we can finally breathe underwater, thank God.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
Plants? What is that? Oh, it's a branch. Never mind.
The Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
So one thing I hate about underwater segments in any video games, you don't want to miss anything, especially miss vision.
This you and I are gonna
eat canister. Nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
with that, everybody. All right, come on in, guys. So if you're wondering why it froze like that, my battery died on my controller. The one dumb thing about that is that the game doesn't pause when your controller goes out. I know it does that for the PS5, but very rarely. Well, I think that happened in Doom. It paused when my battery died, but not this. Actually, no, it was in the middle of the credits when my battery died, so yeah. I didn't really like how I kept going right after my battery died. I was like, great. Can you just let me pause?
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Always finding stuff.
These damn plants. I hate these ones.
Thank you.
Diaz to MPD-1.
Ah, back to normal.
See, I couldn't get that segment because it looked like the entire wall was covered in vines, but only part of it was climbable.
Give me the creeps.
Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Seriously? It was right there. That sequence is so annoying. Thanks, idiot. Ooh, thought you could hide from me, huh?
Just need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Shit, I gotta hustle over there and climb as fast as possible. There's a bubbling like that. Let's see. Oh, is that the water? Okay, never mind. Okay, we're good.
The Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
You know what, I'm going to end the episode a little early right here. Made some good progress. Finally met up with Tarful. Oh, well, first of all, we had to get out of that damn prison planet. That was quick. And then now we're in Tarful. We're in Kashyyyk, and we met up with Tarful and Mari, and now he's directed us to the origin tree, which could reveal the location, or maybe it's in there. For the Zepho Astrium, that'll help us open the Bogano Vault. So we'll end the episode over here. I'll be back really, really soon in the next episode. Until then, I will see you later, okay? Alright guys, see you in a few seconds.